Hey everyone, I'm Dr. Pradeep Kumari and today I'm going to tell you something about acne. Acne means pimples in common language, and many a times as lay persons or a person who is not from a medical background, we tend to get it confused with so many other things. So anything and everything which comes on your face is not always acne. Acne can have multiple other diagnoses also, like gram-negative folliculitis, molluscum, viral infections, comedonal acne, hormonal acne. So every time you see a pimple pop up and not going away, don't think you are suffering from acne. And if anything persists beyond 1 month, it is the time that you meet your doctor or your skin expert dermatologist. Thank you.